Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lainey Pope. Shower and storm chances this evening. Those chances go up, though, overnight and into the very early part of the day on Tuesday. Those storms could bring gusty winds, potentially even damaging winds, as well as some heavy rainfall, especially in our westernmost communities. Now, that front will be crossing through our area very early tomorrow, so we'll have showers and storms along the front early on Tuesday, and then some improvements behind the front. Yeah, actually, a little bit of sunshine. Also, less humid air comes in toward the middle and latter half of the week. Our rain chances at 60 to 70%, though, tonight. Temperatures will be warm, mid to upper 60s. Tomorrow's highs stay above normal, low to mid 80s. We'll hang on to a late day shower or storm chance in the Piedmont. Otherwise, that rain is moving out of the mountains and foothills. For a look ahead at the rest of the workweek forecast, you can join us at WXII 12 News.